find yourself trying to do my dance. Maybe cause you love me.
You do well.
So then we try.
Good morning, West Monroe. It's Wednesday, December 6th. I'm Caroline Cavan. It's time for the morning announcements. The due date for senior baby ads has been extended. They're now due this Friday, so get them in. Yesterday, you should have gotten a green piece of paper in homeroom. This paper is your permission to check out during midterms. These are due Monday, but remember that we won't be in school on Friday for an in-service, so be sure to get that signed and returned as soon as possible. Don't forget the canned food drive, sponsored by Student Council, has been extended until December 15th. The Ag and Sign classes have combined forces for this year's annual plant sale on Thursday and Friday, December 14th and 15th from 8:30 to 2:30 p.m. in the main lobby of the school. The sale will feature amaryllis Christmas flowers as well as poinsettias and Christmas cactus. The sign shop will sell Christmas signs, sports signs, and stickers. See Mr. Cavanaugh for more information. Seniors, Guidance has a new scholarship opportunity. The Good Hope Middle School's National Junior Honor Society, or NJHS, scholarship is available now. The deadline for West Monroe High School seniors to apply is March 18th, so please come by the guidance office or visit goreps.org to get a copy of the application. Don't forget, tomorrow from 10 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. in the main lobby, students can get their cheek swabbed for the National Bone Marrow Donor Registry. If you're 18 years or older, you can register to be a donor. Stop by Ms. Nix's classroom to get more information and to register. You must pre-register to be swabbed. In sports, congratulations to the Lady Rebel soccer team for their 2-1 road victory over Neville last night. Goals were scored by sophomore Zan Nix and junior Aaliyah Sanchez. Good luck to the girls on their next match, which will be on the road again Friday at Sterlington. Kickoff is at 5:30. Boys soccer's home game against Neville yesterday ended in a 1-1 tie. They will resume action on Thursday at home against Sterlington. In basketball, our girls will be traveling to Winsboro to take on Franklin Parish on Thursday night. They will also be competing in the West Ouachita tournament this weekend. Our boys basketball team will be competing in the Wasbin tournament starting this Thursday. In music history, 10 years ago, The Monster by Eminem featuring Rihanna was at number one on the charts for 2 weeks.
I'm friends with the monster, the son of my bed.
Right? And then 20 years ago, White Flag by Dido held at number one for 4 weeks.
I know you think that I shouldn't still love you. I'll tell you that.
That's all we have for today. Have a great day, Rebels.
Sound full of myself a rule, but you ain't looking at no other dudes, cause you love me. I'm sorry, baby.
So sexy.
So you think about a chance, you find yourself trying to do my dance, maybe cause you love me.
You do well.
So then we try.
Singing it slow down because you weren't used to how fast we touched.
Fast we touched.